Most of these gadgets are used to store data, but one is an e-cigarette with as much nicotine as a full pack, and they're gaining popularity in local schools. Your teen has probably seen one, but have you? The report every parent should see, tonight at 10 on Channel 3 News.